Ever wondered where insurance came from? In 1666, the Great Fire of London nearly destroyed the city. During the following years, new laws were passed requiring each quarter of the city be provided water buckets, ladders, and other firefighting equipment. Every house was required to have buckets too, and the occupants were expected to help in fire bucket brigades. This was the beginning of what we know today as fire departments. Another law passed at this time, allowing for the incorporation of organizations to pay participating policy owners for their property losses due to fire. These first policies were known as fire policies. This was the beginning of the modern insurance industry. Unlike 300 years ago, we can now buy insurance for almost any risk you can imagine. We take for granted the ability to assume large financial risks on cars, houses, and business ventures. Access to insurance protection is what makes these risks feasible to both the bank and the borrower. The world has changed dramatically since 1666. Our desire to protect what is important to us hasn't. Insurance can seem complicated and expensive. It can seem like a penalty of ownership instead of an investment in financial protection. That's why a review of your insurance plan is important. You need straightforward answers to your complex insurance questions. We would love to be the agency to answer those questions and help you build an efficient plan that is tailored to your situation and risk tolerance. Visit us today.